There's several businesses out there that's already said that if they get annexed, they're going to close, but they're moving.
The city of Laurel is considering annexing the Calhoun community, but not everyone is on board. Business owners voice their concerns about the annexation. Tonight at 10.